Keep moving.
What do you want? Show me what you have to sell. Strange. Looks rabid.
I have to talk to the kennel master. Thanks for helping out, Roy. We'll take over now.
Sorry. The dog attacked you, really? I don't understand. Usually the guy that takes care of them trains them really well before letting them go. By the way, I heard you kicked ass with that fat guy and his gang.
It's true. And to be honest, he got off easy.
You know, even if my comrades had to get involved, I really think most of them are glad you did what you did. I know that even with you people, this guy would have ended up in front of a firing squad. But here you're prisoners of war. And playing cop? Not your role, really. Even if that guy is a real bastard who should have never been in the army.
If I understand right, you're happy, but you think you've got to preach to him. You know what that fat bastard wanted to do to me, right?
I know. But it's our responsibility.
None of you guys were gonna get involved and stop the fat guy from raping a kid.
You can't stick a guard behind everyone. There aren't enough of us. Too many prisoners. Theoretically, we shouldn't have this kind of situation here. Just grunts. You should have come gotten us.
Yeah, right. Well, the kid wouldn't have been innocent anymore by the time I'd gone for help. Let that fat bastard come back, and trust me, it'll only take a second before I put him down again.
Yeah. No point playing tough with me. That'd just make me feel like taking a couple things out on you. See?
Funny guy. You don't look like a brawler.
Yeah, this camp gets on my nerves. Kinda like you, see? Get out of here. And I'm keeping an eye on you. Hey, the Bare Knuckle King. What do you want?
good work in the well, so they asked me to clean up the mushroom field, too.
And you said yes right away? I hope you know what you're doing, Roy. Anyway, it's true. It's a lot quieter right now down there. Here's the keys.
Don't see guard dogs jumping people at random every day.
Never seen that here.
And nobody takes care of this sort of thing?
The dog master. You can probably find him in the grounds by... Hey, the bear knock.
I dropped something personal in the cave. A memento of my parents. Pisses me off to have to leave it down there with those fucking moles.
You know, I can get in trouble helping you with this. Anyway, take this note. It should get you in.